x is 1.1, fifth sum, obtain the equation of the circle for which 3,4 and 3,2,-7 are the end of the diameter. So this is the second method of the circle formation. So the first, the given value c is the given end point of diameter, points of diameter is 3,4 and 2,-7. That's all. So therefore the formula is x minus x1 x minus x2 plus into y minus y1 y minus y2, that is equal to 0. So this one x1 y1 x2 y2, clear? So x minus x1 3, next x minus x2 2 plus y minus y1 4, next y minus y2 plus 7, that is equal to 0. That is a general form of the circle. That is a general form of the circle. So this one inside multiplication, first one x square minus 2x minus 3x plus 6 plus y square, next one plus 7y minus 4y, so this one plus 7y minus 4y minus 28, that is equal to 0. The first one x square minus 5x plus 6 plus y square plus 3y minus 28, that is equal to 0. The first term is x square terms. Now x square plus y square, so x square plus y square, next x terms minus 5x, next y terms plus 3y, next constant, so 6 plus 6 minus 28, that is equal to 0. So therefore x square plus y square minus 5x plus 3y minus 22, that is equal to 0. We get the solution of fifth sum. Okay.